Okay, look how good this feature is. Look, main menu, AI, IVS, intrusion, draw. Okay, so there we go. So there's the detection area there. Trigger. And because this is an XVRX, remote warning light. Click on setting. So if camera 1 IVS triggers, it's going to inform camera 2, 3, 4, 5. So basically, it's going to trigger all cameras if one intrusion detection on channel 1 is triggered. Let's test. How good is that? It's like Christmas all over again.